fans. Nick Rush here alongside Reggie Udris, a defenseman here with the Florida Eels. So, Reggie, where did you previously play?
I played for the Islanders Hockey Club in the NCDC last year.
What do you expect out of this season with the Florida Eels?
Obviously, I'm at 99, so age out. Obviously, I expect to get college and a great season, my last junior season, so I expect to go all the way and win the championship.
What are you most looking forward to when it comes to the brand new year?
Obviously, looking forward to meeting new players, new coaches, just making new memories and friendship that will last a lifetime.
All right, fans, there he is, Reggie Udris, a new defenseman here at Florida Eels training camp.